My name is Jeremy Ritt. I was not born in St. Petersburg, but I do own a home in St. Petersburg. I also run a very small business in St. Petersburg, but I stand before you today because of one reason. I voted in St. Petersburg. I enjoy the current pier, but I do not have any long-standing emotional tie to the St. Petersburg pier. It's something cool for me to take visiting relatives or out-of-town friends to see, but it invokes much less passion that the gentleman before me talked about that it does for many of my fellow voters here today. That lack of passion does not prevent me from seeing how important this issue is. Whereas some of the decision makers in this room may have been swayed by personal, professional, or even political position, when it comes to this issue, I am not. I'm simply a voter. My cursory knowledge of the project has led me to the conclusion that the lens has both advantages and disadvantages over the current pier. I can fully understand why there is so much debate about it. I am sure I will learn to like whatever becomes of the St. Petersburg pier, but I will not be able to do so without a vote. I will not be able to do so knowing that the citizens of the city have not been heard. I respect the fact that you are elected to represent the city's business and their best interests, but it is too important a decision to be decided by so few. The city's true will has not been heard. A referendum vote is the only acceptable way to move forward. Failure to make this happen will create thousands of motivated volunteers for the opponents who stand in the way of suffrage. I am a voter. Please let me vote.